get to that watchtower. We'll have to go through the valley this way.
Mm-hmm. All right. Oh, try not to sneeze again.
I know your son's story. You should know my daughters. In the service of a cruel god, I was tricked into destroying a village, not knowing my own wife and child were there until their blood stained my hands. I swore revenge.
I can't imagine.
I paid back their blood a thousand times and burned Olympus to the ground. Yet, the guilt remained. Perhaps you will kill me, Freya. But it will bring you no peace.
Perhaps it is not peace I seek. All those times I found you, why'd you refuse to fight
me? Look, you can just say it. You're jealous because I still have my son.
What does that mean?
I have never wished you harm, Freya. You helped us. You saved Atreus when he was sick. I did not wish to live with killing you any more than I wished to die.
I see.
You tricky son of a bitch. Have to watch the ceilings too now? Fuck.
You hear that?
I see that. Oops. Little closer. Okay, I did it. Oops, didn't mean to shield attacking him, but whatever. Any more? Guess not. Why would we be able to see through here? Don't see anything I can blow up.
I feel it. I hardly recognize it. I used to play hide and seek with my dogs. We'd spend afternoons stealing honey bread from the grand hall. At harvest time, we'd dance and feast until the sun rose. So soon. Why did I have to come back here? To be reminded of all this.
Need a little taste of nostalgia to bring you back. The abandoned village, yeah. Alright, I see that. A pathway.
The Grand Hall. It's in ruin.
Explodey flower? No.
You can get through over here.
But I can get treasure here. Don't have a mirror this time. What does it say?
May Freya never waver.
The other half is missing. May she protect us always.
Well,
adage, if you will.
All right, we've seen all we can. Don't think there's a way to get back up there. Nah. Let's keep going through here. I don't know why the game audio is muted. Shield didn't quite work. Ow. Ooh, nope, nope, nope. Just take the low road. Oh, was that it? Show up behind me. Person. I hear you. Oh. Oops, not quite. Ow. I'm gonna do the stance swap. Oh well. Next time.
It wasn't enough what Odin did to me. He's desecrated every memory I have of home.
Be glad you have a home to remember fondly. In Sparta, we were taken from our homes as children and raised in the Agoji. We marched though we drowned, fought for scraps and starved. Our elders beat us till we could not stand. At night, we made our way home, alone, or were food for wolves. That is how Spartans are made.
Man, Kratos' backstory, it's supposed to be serious, but man, it just sounds ridiculously over the top. Kinda is, but like, come on, man. Trying to sound like way more of a hard ass than you currently are. Got like big old man energy, like, back in my day. Treasure I missed. Aha. Gonna be some materials. Barrels. Oh, this stuff again, except now it's purple instead of green. You got a spell for that, Freya?
These plants behave similarly to the scorn poles we found in the foothills of Midgard ages ago.
Mm-hmm.
Considering how Spartans are made, it's no wonder you turned out as you did. Your fate was sealed from the start.
Fate can be overcome.
I used to think so. When the Norns told me of my son's fate, I thought I could change it. You know well how that worked out.
The Norns. The fates of these lands.
That's right. You defy prophecy at your own peril.
You said the fate of these lands. So, I wonder what that means for the fates of other lands, because, like, you know. Ooh. Shatterstar shield. A whole entire shield? Field punch and blow enemies backwards. Oh, that's like the attack we had in the first game. Hold L1 to charge. That's interesting. Let me just see what this does. Charge it by holding. Okay, that's neat. So you can just pull it out and then when you need it. Huh. Cool. Might use that. Okay, that's the only thing there.
Atreus would agree with you about prophecy. He rushes blindly to a fate the giants foretold. Disappears for 2 days, trying to prove he is their champion, fabled to fight in Ragnarok.
What? I know all the Ragnarok prophecies. There's no champion of the giants.
It is one glow concealed.
Oh, you shouldn't have said that, Kratos.
The realms are saved at Ragnarok. Only Asgard falls, and Odin with it.
So all this time, Odin's obsession with every detail of Ragnarok, he's been missing a crucial piece. Ha! Well done, Groa.
I feel like that was privileged information we probably shouldn't have told a woman who still plans on probably killing us at the end of this. Well, I'm sure that'll not have story ramifications later.
Atreus will not be a pawn of prophecy.
You still stand against fate, even with victory foretold.
I will not march my son to war. He is no Spartan. I would keep it that way.
You would speak to me of protecting your child? Is my tragedy not enough of a lesson? Fighting fate is a waste of the precious time we're given to spend with them. You never know when someone will come along and cut it short.
All right, explodey plants. Okay, I think we're safe. Little monkey things. Ugh. Alright, is there nothing else here? It's like a really big area to just not have anything else. See runes. Oh man, there's a lot. Okay. And now we move this around.
Can you swing that torch to the other side and burn the bramble blocking your path?
Which bramble? That bramble? I thought I'd just be able to come over here and hit it with the Blades of Chaos, but I guess not.
Can you swing that torch to the other side and burn the bramble back in your path?
Freya, please. I'm trying to work here. Back, and then... Yeah, there we go. Okay, but we also got these things. Which apparently I can't hit from here. They have to be R2'd. Hold up. Set these on fire, right? We already, like, they're already smoking. Can I yank it that way? Aha, okay. Gotta get them close, then yank it. There's that one. The other one, way down there. It's gonna be rough. You go that way. And then I assume we're gonna have a way to get this back around. Oh, we have to go from up there. Yep. Alright, one more go around. Hello? How the fuck? Can I?
You, of anyone alive, be squeamish about war? After all the gods you've killed.
I have seen them before to know the cost.
And I don't. After the price I've paid to end one. Look around you, guys. See what happens when you don't fight a truth. All right, now back to the task at hand.
Want to go skills. Momentum, extra immolation, resistance to being staggered, or burn. Maybe just go with element. And this one. And damage. See no reason to go any other way. Oh, that's progress.
That's one of Odin's captains. Be ready.
A good thing he didn't notice us. We're about to change that. Or not. Hey dude, how you feel about your house getting wrecked? He's got a scythe. Nope. Let's see. Oop, that's unblockable. Oh no, I'm in trouble. Oop, never mind. Okay, maybe I am. Not sure, I think the shield's attacks might be... okay. Nope, I don't want to get blown up. I was gonna say, I think the shield's attacks might be slower compared to the other ones. Nope. Okay, you gotta block a lot of those. Come on, your stun meter's all the way full, what the fuck? There we go. Gimme that thing. Oh. Sorry, man. Would've been kinda cool to have Kratos use a scythe, though. I wish we could, yeah. Oh, Glaive of the Dodir. Okay. Throw a Bifrost Chakram that swerves into the enemy. Burst of Rage. Most of melee damage. Huh. What is the command for the relic? Triangle? No. Circle. Oh, okay. Let's give that a shot.
Ragnarok will not bring back what you have lost any more than killing me.
I am reaching my limit for enlightened platitudes from you today. Can you please just shut up and kill things?
I mean, she knows us well. Oh. What's in the hut? Floating plants. Okay.
Let's go.
Well, those are some cool carvings. Like it's holding an egg. No, All right, Freya, we'll go. Trying to get that money. Oop. More money. Come on. That looks like part of another trap. They're gonna make me fall for the stupid thing. Okay, never mind. Sworn enemy. Okay. Really? Guess I can't go that way. No, this is the path forwards. Aha. Alright, so now that's out of the way. Again, rotate this all the way around to get to the chest. Believe. Wait. No, that's the path forwards. Never mind. Go over there. And then get to there, I think. You're playing it. Be nice if the stuff disappeared as soon as you killed the plant. Nice little quality of life thing. Oh, there's also a wall we can climb. Of Eden. Another light rank attack. Long range firebolt. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot I have that. Might be nice to have a ranged attack. Yeah, let's do that. Cool, we can jump down here. Wait. Thought the path was the other way. What the hell is that? random baskets. Alright, onwards.
Do not tell me to kill again.
What?
I killed to protect my son, to aid my friends. But I will be no one's monster. Never again.
You don't get to make that choice.
No one's monster.
Not with the debt you owe me.
I am not here for debts. I would always have helped you.
So much has been taken from me, and I'm just supposed to let it all go?
Freya.
Enough.
You gotta understand where Kratos is coming from. So many distractions.
Let's go. It's just past those doors up ahead.
No, I will not be your monster. We need magic. Fine, we'll do what you say. Just this once. That's just plants. Hell are you? Ugh.
There. I feel the source of the magic keeping me in Midgard.
I feel a combat arena.
I was born here.
You were born in a graveyard? That's a weird one.
Hold on. Something's not right. Opinbera. World tree roots. Found in Odin's damn knots. That's how he did it. Come on!
Uh-oh. Oh no.
Nepo!
The creature! It belongs to Odin?
No! It protects Yggdrasil's roots wherever they are. The master was counting on it.
Mm-hmm. Look, man, we're just trying to get something done. Alright, we gotta get closer, I guess. Oh no.
That's what Sparta taught you! Hold your ground! That's it! Don't relent!
Shut up, Freya. Okay, so that's not gonna work. This might. Nope. Ow. Hey, you know what? Oh, I'm not immune when that's going. Shut up, Freya. You see, I'm busy. Yeah, I knew we were gonna fuck up this ecosystem somehow. Well, that doesn't help, and I'm that far away. Okay. My turn. Can I really not? Let me get away from these things. Nope. Can't arrow that. not from there.
If I free the Vanaheim root, I can help you.
I can handle the creature. Focus on the root.
I'm trying.
Give me the health. Thank you. I don't like that you can dodge it and then still run into the stuff on the ground.
Can't you just chop its head off already?
That is not helpful.
Then do a better job distracting it.
Yeah, I'm trying. Throat.
Finally.
Man, poor Needhog. It's just trying to do its job. Red Tusker's gonna be pissed.
You are free.
In Vanaheim, yes, but there are more roots. She will guard them with her life.
Ooh, we got sweep attacks. Nope. Where's he going? Have a fireball. Ow! Okay. So it's gonna like stick its tail through those spots.
I see it.
That didn't do anything.
My sigils can amplify your attacks.
Use them, please. Oop, wrong thing. There we go. How nice of him to stand still and eat it. That it's like stomach opens up. That's gross. I didn't notice it the first time. Oh yeah. One more. What are you gonna do? Keep dodging. Be cool if we could actually hit it from here.
Your axe, aim for my sigils.
Yes, ma'am. Block this. Good.
Charging an attack.
Nope. Ow. Oh, I'm in a bad spot. Don't like that.
Up.
First try. So got QTE to do. Oh man, we already have it like no health.
It won't last much longer.
Thank you for the input. To block. Oh god. Wasn't ready for the last ones.
Move. I shot a sigil into its stomach. You know what to do.
Ooh, tear it apart from the inside. Time for the big finish. Get over here. Get it, Freya.
I have to break his hold on me, and you are in the way. Last song,
Ripple. Yeah, that's what she planned on doing to you. Question is, how is this gonna fuck it up? Couldn't take these out more delicately, Freya. And we let her get stronger.
Is it done?
It's over.
You have what you seek.
I suppose this is the point where I forgive you, where I kill you.
You don't have to forgive him.
Have you decided?
You don't have to kill him either.
I don't think I can do either. There's still a part of me that is so angry, and it'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no,
you are not the one who needs to die. I do see that. Look. Everything that's happened between us.
No need to explain. Not to me. Not for that. I do not regret saving your life, and never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.
Damn. Freya's actor is giving a great performance. Thank you.